Not every plant has to be deadheaded. Calla daisies, Europes, they tend to be very sturdy. But you know what? It makes them look better. And since I'm sitting here weeding and doing this, I might as well just snip them off, right? But do I do it every time? No. Do I need to be careful of the buds? Yeah. Even if all I do is just the top ones, it makes the whole plant look better, so. Do-do-do.